Breaking news now out of Columbia County. In first of four, bond is denied for a former CrossFit gym owner in Columbia County. That's 36-year-old Scott Paige, accused of molesting a teenage girl who used his facility. Paige went before a judge today and was denied bond. He's been in the Columbia County Detention Center since the beginning of May after his wife turned him in. Paige is charged with child molestation.